Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in this video I will show you how to set up Yahoo Mail using app password in new Outlook. So you can see on my screen, this is new Outlook, and what I have done here, I'm already logged into my Yahoo Mail account and I have these settings, IMAP server settings. We are going to use these settings to set up Yahoo Mail in new Outlook. So first of all, make sure you are logged into your Yahoo Mail account and then go to your identification icon here on the right hand side. Then you will take your mouse over it. You will be able to click account info. Click on that. And here you have to verify yourself. Let me verify myself. Okay, so when you will click on this, like when you will take your mouse over your profile icon and then you will click on account info, you will be able to see this page, same page here, okay? Like this. Here you have to click on security, click on this. On this security page, you will be able to see this app password. Okay, if you are not seeing this app password, it simply means that you have not enabled this option to step verification. So make sure to enable this, and after enabling this, when you will refresh your page, you will be able to see this app password. Okay, so coming to this page, you have to click here, and I'm deleting the older one. Click on this, get started, and you can name whatsoever you want to. For this, we are going to name this Outlook. Click on generate password. So you have to copy this and then you can click on done. Once you will click on done, you will not be able to retrieve this. So make sure you copy this and you can keep it somewhere safe so that you can use it in Outlook. Okay. And if you miss anything, you need to generate again this password, then you have to come back and delete the older one. Generate the new one like this. This is the same process. Okay. So we are done from here. After doing all this, you have to go to Outlook. Inside Outlook, you will be prompted to enter your account like this. Click on continue. It will ask you to continue again. Continue. But here you have to click on not now. If you want to use app password, okay, you have to click on not now. It will again prompt open Outlook and you will get this option advanced setup. Click on that and scroll down to IMAP. Here you have to enter that password. For what? For the same email ID. Make sure this email ID is yours and click enter the password here. When you will scroll down, you will find these settings, IMAP, server settings, port, and secure connection type. Make sure these settings are same. You can also match these settings from this page. I'm going to leave a link for this page in the description of this video. Make sure all these settings are same. Okay. So once you have checked all these, click on continue. Again, click on continue. It will take some time and your IMAP Yahoo Mail account is added to Outlook. So this way you can easily add Yahoo Mail to Outlook using app password. Okay, if you don't want to use app password, then you can simply, when it was prompted to add new account, you can simply enter your email ID, click on continue. You will be prompted to log into your Yahoo Mail account. Log into your Yahoo Mail account, give access, and you will be able to use Yahoo Mail in new Outlook. But if you want to use app password and you want to set up Yahoo Mail using IMAP, this is the method you can use to set up Yahoo Mail in Outlook. Okay, so you can see here, I have already received this email inside this that you have generated an app password. So this way you can easily set up this. Thank you for watching this video. See you next video.